our next award category for the day, the Compliance Evangelist 2021 Award. Our evangelists are those departments head evangelizing the culture of compliance within their organization. The awardees in alphabetical order are Harleen Oberoi, Shilpa Varma. We would like to congratulate both the awardees.
Working for Tata Group Company, the Tata Code of Conduct is something we live, we breathe every day. So this recognition of our commitment to this cause and ensuring that all and everything we do at Tata Realty is compliant by a company like Legacies is a good testimony. So I'm delighted, I'm privileged to hold this in my hand today and share the trophy with you all that this is a, you know, an achievement worth recognition. So thank you, Legacies. Thank you so much and all the best.
Now we would like to move on to our next category of awards, the Compliance Champion Award 2021. Through this award, we recognize leaders in the industry who have championed the cause of compliance and ethics in their organization and in the industry. Our two awardees for this award are Mr. Ajay Agrawal, Ms. Meenu Chandra. We would like to heartily congratulate our awardees.
Thank you for this award. Legacies itself is a compliance champion, and being recognized as such by you is a matter of great privilege, and I am humbled by the same. I am grateful for the recognition I have received for my work, because I am very sure that every other nominee for this award was as capable, if not more, of winning this award. Winning this award would not have been possible without the inspiration I have received from my seniors at HDFC, and from whom I have derived the strength to challenge myself and perform better at each stage. Lastly, though I am accepting this award, which I value a lot, but the award belongs to my team, my great team, Team HDFC Secretarial. Thank you once again.
I'd like to thank Legacies for this recognition for being compliance champion, and really compliance is a journey. Pritesh, Priyanka and Shravanti, you're one of the best teams I've ever had in this journey. Thank you so much.
Moving on to our next category of awards, the Risk Management 2021. These awardees have effectively responded and mitigated the risks. The two awardees by alphabetical order for this year are Mr. Nirmal Paul, Mr. Yogesh Ghorpade.
Extremely thrilled, humbled, honored to receive this Risk Champion of the Year award. Thank you so much, Legacies, for acknowledging and appreciating the work which we are doing in risk management, be it use of artificial intelligence, machine learning, predictive analytics. Thank you so much and God bless all.
I would like to thank juries for honoring me with this Risk Management Champion Award. A special thanks to my team, without whose support this honor could not have been possible. The world is moving towards sustainability, and risk resilience is an important aspect to it. This award will motivate us to further improve on the risk management framework. Thank you.
We would heartily like to congratulate both our awardees of this year. And now we will move on to our next session of the day.